Four receivers to the left. He goes left. Looking sideline, and a catch made by Dave Stala. Nice play. Dave Stala hasn't exactly had a banner season, but that's a highlight reel catch. And it moves the Alouettes close to the goal line.
And remember what it does. We talked about the matchups that Montreal would try and get with inside receivers on the newcomers at linebacker in Khalid Abdullah. Well, Khalid Abdullah ends up in a one-on-one. That's the position that George White usually plays in. Not bad position, but doesn't play the ball.